Saturday, 12 October 2024, 12:05 p.m. There goes our ride. Commuter rail. And it's 65 degrees. So that makes it a beautiful day to come and check out the happenings for Halloween in Salem. Train went to Beverly. Normally it goes to Newberry or Rockport, but they put on extra service to accommodate the people from all over the world who come here for Halloween. I usually use batteries they remove on my iPhone, but then the map disappears. Good Lord, this is the line to get out. Yeah. Oh, there's a ramp. Does it go on there? And it goes to an elevator, which probably stops there, but we can make it up these stairs, I think, because then we're headed right now. Hey guys, we are in Salem, Massachusetts. Just got off the commuter rail over there, waited in line for 10 minutes to get out. Which is fun. It's Saturday the 12th of October 2024, 65 degrees at 12:15. Let's go see what's going on in Salem. These are starting to turn here. So, later in the night it gets, the more crowded it gets, with people are sun-dressed up. A lot more street performers, restaurants, street food, all that kind of stuff. And I've never been up here for this, so I've never been up here at home. Well, I did once to go with a friend to hang out at a couple spots. I don't remember where that was. I wasn't driving. This is Federal Street, more on Washington Street. And there's a dressed up white dog, you can see it. Hopefully you can hear me. I lost my magnet and pulled it some more. It holds the microphone up too, like it didn't hurt. But I always forget it's there and pull off the mic and it falls out. My shirt. So I got three more. And left them at home. So it clipped out of my backpack. There's lots of people on this side. So. There's like a bunch of other people. I thought so too. Thank you. And on this side, I like to stroll. Plus, we get to look at the church over there. Maybe. Some vets fall down. And there's the zoo or the built up building to do. By my chat assistant. There's Turner's food. I don't really eat seafood, so that's okay. Hopefully, me swiping my backpack strap and it doesn't. Kill you. I don't know what the stripe is for. People are just, I don't know, I can buy most of these places. There's Refine, Asian Mart. Koro restaurant, that's one of the things that... was a reference point. For, my trip. That's interesting. It makes you think it probably hasn't been there that long, because it hasn't been that long since Game of Thrones. We walked past Jenny Stewart buying jewelry. Everybody thinks I'm talking about it. I don't know, maybe. It's like the Red Lion smoke shop. Bada bing. I don't know what that is. It says on the sign, but I can't see it. We'll check it out later. They're closed anyway. Oh, it must be a hair place. I'm trying not to put it too loud, so I can't hear any of that. I know it's going to see what's going on.
Too much into.
It would take the way that I thought that was not haunted. Honey, deep donuts are good. I've had them in Rhode Island. They're kind of more prevalent in Rhode Island. This is more of a Dunkin' place. I forgot about that. I walk around Boston and look at the decorations.
There's no confusion about
the truth. Do that this week too. There's a Black Cat Curiosity Shop. Check that out.
You become Jesus today. Anybody wants to accept Jesus, believe in Him, and receive His mercifulness, and accept what He has done on the cross for you. Praise God. Amen. He has done the greatest sacrifice that God has. He has given it to you free. You don't do anything. Praise God. Praise God. Only accept. Believe in Him. Believe in what He has done. And you will be a great thing to do with you.
Check my route while we're looking. Ginger, Cajun seafood bar, or Asian fusion.
Yeah.
Sorry, that's not what I'm looking for. wants to turn right on it. Just this street, but the other one. So we'll do that. No, left on this, it's right there. Okay, we're going this way. Take it a look.
Love it.
Terror readings. How much this way? Should I get a new one? I'm just going to scout and see.
And because I, as a resident of Salem, have heard a visitor to Salem saying the word hocus pocus, I'm now obliged under Salem City Ordinance to remind all of you that hocus pocus 2 is now available to stream on this box.
Speaking of, do you want any more?
No. Okay.
Sorry, let me get my shot.
I'm like low key kind of broken tonight.
My direction's been changed this place. Diamonds, light, and treasure. Probably on the. Close enough to look at them. I have an idea though. So we'll be taking a look closer too. And there were people watching as much as we do. Just seeing what kind of stuff is here. I think that makes up for a good iPhone picture. A lot of times I'll do the video recording and then I'll open my phone and just go back to a few interesting places.
Sounds like your friend's surprised. You're like, okay, wow, yeah,
that'll be fun. More vendors inside. That was the food too, so there's a bunch of that. I talk to people, I'm just kind of ooh, pins. I have pins on my camping or on my bigger backpack. I'll check this shit out. I'll take your shit out and send it to my friend Ed.
That's what I
got.
No, I agree. Yeah,
I'm wanting to. He's a Batman fan, so.
The gentleman back? Yeah.
hate stuff so well. We're gonna make it. All this. Pretty cool stuff, huh? I would be afraid to wear a 300,000. I just like the painting utility.
So 17
attacks.
Hold them on top of your
Oh, they do?
Yeah. Alright, so. I usually try to keep these about 20 minutes long. That's the old town hall. And we're at that point, so I am going to bid you adieu for this video. Remind you to like, subscribe. If you turn on notifications, you'll know when the next one comes out. And leave me a comment. It helps with the algorithm. It doesn't cost you a penny. It helps me a lot, and I will be eternally grateful. And I will keep doing fun things like this that we can go see. Anyway, love y'all. Bye.